Good day, everyone. I'm pharmacist Asishana Temitope-Kemi from Pharmacy Department, University of Ilorin Teaching Hospital. And today I'll be speaking on pharmacists transforming global health. Transforming global health is the theme of this year's World Pharmacist Day, marked on the 25th September, as announced by the International Pharmaceutical Federation. This is particularly timely as we face the challenges of COVID-19 pandemic. This year sees our 10th World Pharmacist Day. We aim to show how pharmacists contribute to the world where everyone benefits from access to safe, effective, quality, and affordable medicine and health technologies, as well as pharmaceutical care services, said FIP President Dominic Jordan. So what is global health? Global health is the area of study, research, and practice that places a priority on improving health and achieving equity in health for all people worldwide. One of the prominent agencies focused on advancing global health is the World Health Organization. So what are the challenges of global health? There are many challenges of global health, but there are six prominent challenges of global health. And these are pandemics, environmental factors, economic disparities and access to healthcare, political factors, non-communicable diseases, animal health, food sourcing and supply. So what are the contributions of pharmacists? The ever-growing list of global health issues have resulted in having motivated, passionate and intelligent individuals to work towards solutions in the advancement of global health. The roles of pharmacists has expanded from just dispensing of drugs to offering more patient-centered services, because pharmacists are one of the most accessible and trusted healthcare providers. Pharmacists supervise the production of safe and efficacious medicines. Pharmacists also supervise medicine supply chain and ensure production of drugs are within the law. Pharmacists are involved in drug production, product acquisition and distribution and control. Pharmacists compound extemporaneous preparations. Pharmacists are also involved in the production of biosimilars, which are cost effective and safe, quality and effective like their biologic drugs, which are more expensive. Pharmacists provide drug product information in optimizing therapy. Pharmacists collaborate with other healthcare professionals in managing patients with chronic diseases. Pharmacists provide access to comprehensive medication therapy management. Pharmacists provide drug utilization review, patient counseling, and pharmacokinetic services. Pharmacies also play a vital role in public health services in the administration of immunizations and contraceptives. Pharmacies act as health and prevention educators in clinical and community settings. Pharmacies provide services for patients in reducing their health care costs. Pharmacies also play a vital role in antimicrobial stewardship and chronic disease management. Pharmacies offer screening tests, wellness program and lifestyle modifications, smoking cessation and health management. Pharmacists offer pharmaceutical care services and pharmacovigilance. They provide anticoagulation monitoring. Pharmacists apply technology in optimizing patient outcome and by the use of telemedicine. In conclusion, pharmacists' roles have evolved from product-centered services to patient-centered services. They play a vital role in disease prevention and management. For patients to achieve the full benefits of their medication, pharmacists must be part of the healthcare team. Thanks for listening and happy World Pharmacist Day.